The state's annual two-day lobster recreational mini-season begins 12 a.m. July 25th and ends 12 a.m. July 26th. It's followed by the regular commercial and recreational season, which starts August 6th and runs through March 31st, 2018. Matt Yurus for CBSMiami.com.